who have been coming in for many years. Their songs are sort of hanging out together. So the first thing she was brought in by Golden Colour. And then the two other girls we offer fish to are Puck's eldest Piccolo and Surprise's eldest Shark. Believe it or not, it takes a while for a dolphin to take their fish, even if they've watched Mum do it for many, many years. And Piccolo, who was here for the first experience? So I was holding Piccolo's bucket and she had two fish in there. She's been in the program for, thank you, she's been in the program for many years now. She's 23. She's a grandmother. And sometimes she doesn't even come and eat a fish. For her, it's not about fish. There's beautiful fish out there she could catch. What was interesting with Piccolo's last pregnancy, and Piper is now four, for the whole year, so it is a 12-month gestation period for the moms, it's longer than ours. For the whole year for pregnancy with Piper, she didn't take one fish. She'd come to the bucket, sometimes she'd bring her own fish, put it in the water, you'd offer a fish, she'd say, no, I don't want it. And then it was interesting, the day she had Piper, she came straight in, gobbled up the fish. So we don't know, we haven't learned to speak dolphin yet, but perhaps she didn't know, one of the researchers said that maybe because she didn't know where the fish, how it had died, and she didn't want to trust that, because that was the baby. So who knows, we're still learning so much, we've got a lot to learn. Even the information that we give you, you know, that changes sometimes. We learn new things. Years ago,